You have something when you are broadcasting it and that thing you don't go have it.
Uncle B, you need to see Wakili for fitting suits.
What is your business?
Come on now. Yaba offers top-notch quality for less.
Hey, bossy, I will not have you come here and challenge me like that. What is it?
Auntie B, I have a job now. I don't have time to help you with your book project.
I'll help you if you help me.
Oh God.
The shirt is burnt already. And there is nothing you can do about it. Otiju!
I'm learning fast from you.
Let's go.
Let's stop now. Oh.
Please,
hey,
man.
Now,
uh-huh.
Let's go, guys.
Look at you. We are just out of the witch shot.
Let's go, guys.
I don't see you finish.
Hey. Don't worry, this one.
Bobo, did she go any further? As in, any touches?
No. Seriously, tell us.
How soft is her skin?
Hey. Very funny. Seriously, guys, we need somebody who can get copy gaps from our loan, or better still, get copy gaps from our credit.
Only antibiotics can help you.
And my opinion, though, maybe you should get a loan from the bank.
From what bank? I'm still in training. What's wrong with you?
Oh, tell them you work with some big IBTC. That's what you always say.
Bobo, what's up with your father?
What's up with him? You want me to go and talk to him about money?
No, I deserve my comments. Let's play.
Really?
Let's play. Me, I go win you now. Mm.
Play, y'all. Let me do you strong thing. You're sweating already, Abi. You have not seen anything. Play. You have not seen anything. I'll teach you game.
Sorry.
Play. Let's go, boys.
Hey, it's a live shot to be. I don't see you. Finish.
Hey, wait, let me play. You don't know how to play.
No.
Wait.
No.
Jobs now, so, and we need to buy clothes that fit our job descriptions, so that's why we spoke together and decided to come and meet you. And
wow.
That is a very good news. So where is the wine?
You don't even know where we're working.
Okay. So you have a job, right? Okay. So where?
I work with the largest music studio in Nigeria, and Funsho works with Mnet. Robert works with Stanbic IBTC Bank.
Wow. Yes, that is a massive one. That is good news.
Thank you, Daddy.
Yes. So, like I said, so where is the wine?
When we receive our first salary, we'll bring it.
Oh. I can see. So you need a loan.
Yes, Daddy.
Okay. Now you need a loan. Yes. Do you remember when I told you to come and work in the mastery? Do you remember what you told OyeBadmus? Now you need a loan and you are coming to ask me. So now tell me, which company pocket do you want to get this loan from? You see your life? You see your life?
Dad, what exactly have I done wrong as a son?
No, nothing. That is if only you are really my son. Nasty thing. Will you get out of this place?
Yeah, yes, Mr. Chairman, sir.
Yeah, I'm still working on getting the contacts. I've not been able to raise any amount yet. Yeah, I need about just 2 more weeks to do that. Yeah. Oh, yes, I got a call from the courier yesterday at the airport. Yeah, in under 1 or 2 days, I'll have picked it up, yeah. Okay. Yeah, so to what do I owe this visit?
I considered your proposal and I want
you. Oh, wonderful. So, what are the terms?
30% on sales, not on profit.
No, that's outrageous. 30% on profit alone. Okay, deal. So what informs your change of heart?
I figured I could make some bucks off you, even if I were no longer interested.
Who says I'm not? I'm just waiting to legalize things, you know. Anyway, that's good. But who are our first clients?
Robots, Funsho,
and those jokers?
They all have salary jobs. They can pay off in 2 months. But of course, subsequent months accrue interest, like mortgages.
Hmm. Brilliant.
That's what I am, though.
Stop now!
What's your problem?
Hey, God,
it's a long day.
Dude, this is the book I told you about. Check it out.
American niche. God. What? I don't have that time yet. Push your Ajayi. Brushing and staring at the trousers will not make them new. Give
he
up.
He is summoning the elements for his stab at the supernatural.
Popo, do you know some things I just doubt if you understand what you say?
I do. I'm smart.
1-0. Yes. I just called you. Meanwhile, guys, I have good news.
Still the loss.
I got a loan.
From where?
Doesn't matter.
What is it worth?
50k.
That's not even enough for the possession of an individual corporate garb.
Hey now, look at you. Funsho, tomorrow, if you are ready, come with me and let's go shopping.
My argument was misinterpreted.
Look at you. Yes.
Oh, see, do you know that 50k can actually get you a load of stuff in Yaba?
Before?
All we need is just plenty water starch, that's it.
Let him stay there and be speaking.
That's interesting. It's like you're very experienced in issues of poverty.
One. Give me your
own. Working experience. 25 years of poverty.
Lanre Badmus, for once in your life, read. Read and educate yourself. You don't want to read, eh? Because there's only music in your head, that rubbish music. People are just singing nonsense in Nigeria now, every time, 16 times. Think better now to you go, you 17 times.
The books you are reading, in what language were they written?
English language, only that you are too puny-minded because of the nonsense music you listen to.
If this is English, I'd rather not read anything. Wakili, good evening.
Evening, how are you? Yes. Why is that thick boy? Relax, my friend. What's wrong with you? Do I look like a murderer to you or something?
Not exactly.
Stop reacting like that when you see me. Why is that boy?
Okay, so what can we do for you?
I hear you guys need some copper shirts.
And TV?
Yeah, a friend of mine is bringing them from the UK and I need some money to be able to go and pick them up tomorrow.
Wow.
I'm Wakili.
How are you? So how many shirts do you guys need, really?
We haven't seen the stock yet.
Yeah, actually I need some money to go and pick them up tomorrow so that I can clear them from the airport.
You think we are in possession of sufficient enough funds to do that?
So what do you think?
Wow. What are we waiting for now?
So what do you need, sir?
Wariness in decision making.
Robert.
We cannot make that decision in a hurry now.
Yeah, that's true.
Robert.
Sir?
Where is my tie?
Okay. We can make the decision in a hurry.
Good.
Okay.
Sir.
What is funny?
Okay, sorry, sir. So how much do you need?
50,000 naira will be okay.
But what exactly?
No, we can afford 35k.
We cannot afford, we can raise.
Okay. Okay, we can raise that. Yes, we'll borrow some from somebody.
Are you guys in agreement with him on that?
yes, I am.
Okay. So when do I get the money?
Maybe before the end.
When are these?
I said tomorrow now.
Before the end of the day.
Yes, it's even making more sense than two of you.
Okay. So you know how to close business? You want?
Have I ever slapped you since you were born?
Sorry, sir.
This is serious business.
I'm sure she will educate you on that.
Oh, yes, I've been beaten twice.
We can raise 50,000 now.
Wait. You are the one that always comes up with big ideas that you cannot afford. You have not, the beating has not entered your
pocket. See,
I'm an aspiring actor. I have to
move. I've been blocking that entire.
You cannot, your pocket
will never do a film. Aspiring actor. Every time. Yes. The William.
Before now, that's my job.
Yeah.
Every time I look into your eyes,
look, I kept that day. My guitar there for a reason. Don't spoil it. Not you buy me another one.
Robert, if Baba Larry catch you for
this, tell him.
Okay. This time. No be
Agbara, they go bring for again. Bashali, Chidi Yemi, stand there.
Shut your bukal cavity.
Be fast, Joe.
Even my visage irritates, nauseates, and disgusts me.
Stop complaining. It's almost over.
Ah!
If I go to work in this corporate garb, it will just attract and magnet all the pending queries.
Bobo, what are you going to do about it?
Man, I think I'll just call work and tell them I'm under the weather.
You're allowed to call in sick while still in training. Man, use your head, man.
Bobo, look, it's going to be over. Yeah. Okay? Uncle Wakili's consignment will come in this evening, so just chill.
And I really have my reservations. I'm not sure he'll pull through.
Don't worry. Uncle Wakili's things are coming in and we'll be all free from this close to Hannah. Okay. Let's go, man.
Hey, I'm talking to you guys. You would say something to try and encourage me. Look at this. Animals. No, not even concerned. Look at me. I look homeless. I look.
Told you that works in my studio. I slapped him today.
What happened?
That guy, his own is just too much. Gucci this, Versace that all the time. I had to shut him up.
Look, see, seriously, you might get kicked off. Seriously.
I know. I'll find out tomorrow. How did your day go?
Bobo. That girl is saucy.
Who?
She didn't even. In short term, let me give you the whole thing. She looked at me from top to bottom and walked away. A whole me, Funsho, Ajayi. Ah, not even a his.
Jesus. Your own warso.
So that's what you're complaining about. A his. Do you know that the facilitator at work yesterday was a little lenient? But all the trainees were cracking up for over 2 hours. They were laughing at me.
Why now?
They said I looked homeless.
But you actually do. But trust me, you don't go through worse thing than I do. In my office, ha!
No, young man, at least they regard you as a... I was standing by my office gate the other day and some people were giving me 10 naira, 5 naira like I was a beggar.
Because you look...
But the truth is that you look it. I've told you to shave.
Plus it's fair nose again, only the nose that is fair. Can you imagine? Combination of
at colors. Least there is one part of my body that is fair. The last time somebody saw me and thought I was a shadow in the office.